miles per hour. For instance, under heavy braking situations, where the system automatically tightens the safety belts and closes the windows and sunroof with just a small gap remaining open to provide a continuing source of fresh air. If a collision does not occur, the front safety belts, which are equipped with reversible belt pretensioners, loosen slightly, so they're ready to be tightened again if necessary. Audi PreSense Front, a feature of the PreSense Plus package included in vehicles equipped with adaptive cruise control, provides an elevated level of occupant protection in the event of a potential front-end collision with a stationary object or moving vehicle. The system automatically calculates the likelihood of a front-end collision and activates several safety functions if a collision appears imminent, including Audi Braking Guard. Audi Braking Guard uses radar sensors and a video camera at speeds above 6 miles per hour and works in conjunction with the adaptive cruise control and lane assist features. If the system senses that your Audi is approaching a vehicle traveling ahead at slower speeds or that a vehicle ahead is braking suddenly, it will alert the driver with various warnings. A distance warning with an indicator light in the driver information display is issued if the system senses that you are following the vehicle ahead too closely for too long, so you can take immediate corrective action. An approach warning with an indicator light in the display and an audible signal is given when the detected vehicle ahead is moving much more slowly than you may be aware of, or if it brakes sharply. When this warning is issued, it may be necessary to brake sharply or to swerve to avoid a collision. If you do not react fast enough or react at all, the Audi Braking Guard automatically will intervene and the message "Braking Guard Intervention" appears in the display. If a collision is imminent, the system will first provide an acute warning by sharply braking the vehicle. If you do not react to the warning with your own corrective braking action, Audi Braking Guard automatically will brake the vehicle with increased force and frequency up to maximum deceleration to attempt to avoid a collision. You can use the multimedia interface in your Audi to turn the Braking Guard feature off or on. Select the Car Function button and then the Car Systems Control button. Next, select Audi Braking Guard and then On or Off. The distance and approach early warning can be turned on or off in the MMI. Audi PreSense Plus also includes PreSense Rear, which operates with Audi Side Assist to alert you of a potential rear collision with a vehicle approaching from behind. If the system senses the risk of a rear collision, it automatically will react by tightening the safety belts, closing the windows and sunroof with just a small gap remaining open, and adjusting the front and outboard rear seats, including the power head restraints, the upper sections of the backrests, and the pneumatic side bolsters. If a collision does not occur, the system automatically restores these features to their previous settings. For additional information about Audi PreSense, be sure to view the Adaptive Cruise Control module on this website and refer to the Owner's Manual and MMI Navigation Plus operating instructions included in the glove box of your vehicle. Audi PreSense, just one more Audi exclusive feature designed to protect Audi occupants as well as other vehicles' occupants on the road.